Hey to all craft beer lovers. Time for that beer review once again. So, a quick return to Remalöv Goldsbryggeri out of Skåne, down south. We are taking a look at their pineapple guava sour. Berliner Weiss, coming in at a lovely 4.3%, 330 ml can. And there you go, lovely looking artwork. Very much Remalöv. Remalöv Farm Brewery in English. There you go, made in Skåne, the southernmost part, southernmost region in Sweden. Contains barley malt and wheat malts, and that's it. And that's all she wrote, I guess. Yeah, Berliner Weiss, 4.3% there. Yeah. Doesn't that look good? Well, I think it does. Let's give it a bash, see what we get. There we go, touch of smoke. So yeah, I mean, Remalöv doing some good steady beers, good steady microbrewery, family owned and everything. Definitely a craft beer brewery. And we should support those, of course. There we go. So yeah, I think I've had some very, very nice beers from these guys overall. What do we have? Two fingers worth of a nice, compact, white head. Definitely a golden, hazy number. It looks good. Doesn't that look pretty? I think it does. Sour pineapple guava, Berliner Weiss. Let's get the aroma. Yeah. It's very fruity. Fruity and sour on the nose, but I don't really get much of the pineapple or guava, to be fair. I'm getting a sour fruitiness, that's what I'm getting. But it's all in the taste. So with that said, let's dive in, see what we get. Cheers, everybody. Yeah, not bad, not bad. Let's get the final drops out. There we go, final drops are out. Out of this can. Yeah, not bad at all, guys. Good, I would say this, I would say it like this. It's a good introductory sour. It's not super sour. It's not mouth puckering. It's got that little bit of that lovely pleasant sourness to it. Got the pineapple there. Nice fruity vibes. Let's go for a second one. Yeah, nice fruity sourness. Pineapple in there. Don't get much of that guava though. But I mean, it's a very, very nice, refreshing Berliner Weiss. Lovely 4.3%, it's not very strong, easy to drink, easy to just smash down. I would expect that this would be a very, very lovely summery beer. Final sip and a final rating then. Yeah, to summarize, another solid from Remalöv. Lovely fruity and sour vibe, pineapple on the nose, well, not much, but on the taste quite so. Good steady sour beer, but more so an introductory sour for all people out there who are kind of wanting to get into sour beers, into Berliner Weisses and all that, but perhaps they want to go kind of step by step. I would say this would be a good introductory one. It's not super mouth puckering. It's quite easy, but it has a little bit of a nice sourness to it anyways. Yeah, for me, 3 out of 5. Thank you for watching.